like my, like, very delicate spazzes when I freaked out. Am I supposed to do anything here? I don't think so. I think this is just to fuck with me more. You just creeped out. Right? Drew.
I don't know.
Did you see anything?
The only thing I see is the big picture over the mantle. I think you might have to go maybe examine it.
I can examine it from here.
Well, but you can't.
Can I light these again? No? You know, we wanna... Dude, I don't dislike your art. Oh, you ripped it. Is that a ripped canvas or is that an empty canvas? Maybe. Fuck you guys. Getting out of this fucking creepy ass mansion. I keep leaving one creepy room to enter another equally creepy room. Same.
That room is far less creepy.
This room is far less creepy. It doesn't have squeaky rats. It's pretty creepy. You know what? I looked at this game on Steam, and I said, this will be a, like, creepy, spooky game that won't, like, scare me after death. You know? I believe may just, in fact. It's been a while. It took me 6 months to be able to hold a pen again. 6 long and painful months, but I finally did it. It still hurts, but the pain is just bearable enough for me to jot down a few lines. Things we take for granted. Wow, that's deep. I think I better rest than more before I put ancient philosophies to shame. Rest some more before I put ancient philosophies to shame. So we weren't able to hold a pen. Which is maybe why that doesn't look like outside. Maybe why we stopped being a very good painter. Okay, then wouldn't people... Maybe we were in that fire. Wouldn't people be a little bit nicer about that? I don't like my African sound that way, no. Close. That's... The other painting. No, thank you. I'm sorry. Why are you crying? Do you need a Kleenex? I can bring you some tissue. Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am, would you like? You want some soup? Some ginger ale. Stopping crying at that point would have been much more terrifying. What the creepy sobby lady? Creepy sobby lady, I'm sorry, what's the matter? Do you want some help? Do you want a hug? Take that back, I don't want to hug you. I'm sorry, I just don't. Please don't stop crying. It would be much more terrifying. Okay, that's the only option we got. Okay. can do. Let's go through this one. First step is the hardest. Alright guys, I think we are going to... Gonna stop here. I don't know how to save. You know how to save? We're gonna stop. And I will see you next time. I will probably continue playing this because I own it now and it's creepy as fuck. So, see you all next time.